Welcome to the unboxing of iPhone 11. This is iPhone 11 128GB which I've ordered from Amazon. It got delivered today morning, but since I had to go to office I couldn't unbox it, and I was waiting for my son Zion also. So let's begin by unboxing. The packaging is very similar to the usual iPhone packaging, and the GB would be mentioned here as 128 or 64 or 256. And this is the marking of the envelope. We'll start unboxing. The packaging is very minimal and less number of components which can be thrown into the dash. So this is how you remove it. There's a flap available with which you can lift the phone. So that is my new 128GB iPhone 11. It's got two cameras and a flash, and then there is a cutout here to hold the camera lens portion of it. The box also contains some documentation which includes a welcome kit, the SIM ejector, and a few instruction manual, and then there is a color printout of the iPhone 11 screen, two stickers that's there in the welcome kit, and the next one is you get the normal headsets, not the AirPods, and you get the charger, which is just a normal charger and not a dash charger, and this is the adapter that you have. And I believe there is one more addition to this one. I don't think that is there. It's missing. It's not there. I thought the lightning to 3.5 mm jack adapter would be there, but it's not there. So yeah, let me turn on the phone quickly. It's good to hold. Unlike the older version of iPhone 7 which I was using, since the back panel is glass, it gives good grip, and the other one is on the sides it is the metallic, not the surgical steel version, but it's an aluminium version. So I'll just turn the iPhone on. As a normal iPhone, so it just boots up with the Apple logo. So the packaging is very minimal, very useful, very nifty packaging. Yeah, we have the hello screen, swipe up to open. So it starts with all the steps that you have to use for setting up the phone as new one, or I can set it up with my previous backup being restored. Thank you.